Nealon. Yep, Corsi guarding him tightly. Green's going to step up for three.
Ooh.
And that is a pure looking almost 15 minutes into this first half. Here is Green, the leading scorer, comes in, jump shot from Green is good. Now, he's struggling to get a shot.
New Zealand and Arthur are from the same high school, just 1 year separating. Arthur is a sophomore, and Nealon is a junior.
Really?
Yeah, unless there are more than one down here.
Back to the basket screen, trying to get a little post up. Draws a double team. Kicks it off. Jump shot. Hit the rim. Backboard around the 32-25. Give and go to the basket, to the goal. And down, yes! That day. Gets the rebound. Out to Green. Crossover. Draws a double team. Goes baseline. Needs to do something with it. He does. He finds his teammate, Tuff Barnes. Each team with two timeouts remaining. Skip pass across the way. Length of the court, there's Tuff Barnes up a good goaltending, but got it. Christian out of Oklahoma. Three ball on the way. Swish right through there. Splash. Both teams in a tough man-to-man to start. Now, nice back door, the old Princeton cut. Man over pleasure. Run back. 30-22, leading scorer Darius Woods for Martin Methodist. He's got 10, 8 for Carlton Hayes. Open and Ashley comes out shooting, and that's a nice way to start by Matt Green. To Morgan, to Green, back over to Nealon. Draws two defenders with him. He's so running around the perimeter. Green has an open three ball, yes. Scores have short memory. Haven't turned it over in a while. They got those early. 10 turnovers for Hope International. Green open three, that's trouble! Trouble with the Cavill T.R. Drive, high screen, pick and roll. There's Sanford, back out to Green, open three, top of the key, splashed it in there!
Two for Overstreet, five for Castro for the Bulldogs. Three-point shot, right wing, good! Matt Green sends it. Green with it, now over to the right wing to Nealon. 10 minutes left to go. Green with a three. Makes it. And Green puts the Royals in the lead by one. 59-50. Over to the left wing. Down to the top. Green with a three. Makes it. Six Hayes. Morgan on the bench currently. Barnes off the glass. In for two and a foul. Bird who scrambled for that ball. Able to get it back. Layup right side, and that one will go in.
Great feed by Nate Marcy. 38-29, back to a 9-point lead. That's four on Carlin with 3:13 to play. Over to Green. Green spin move. Inside, shot up and good. And this is the fifth foul on Carlin. His fifth foul, his second foul in the last 5 seconds. Carlin reached down with that right hand, and by the outer official, or the C official, had probably the best angle, said Carlin. Hit the...